Today we are going to about how to find the LCM and HCF of the numbers by prime factorization. Okay, now example. Now, find the LCM and HCF of the 12, 18, 24. Already, we know every composite number write as a product of primes by fundamental theorem. Okay. Now, here is 12. Can be write as 2 6s, 2 3s. Now here is 12 is equal 2 into 3. It has a express as expression from 2 square into 3 to the power of 1. And next 18 2 9s are and 3 3s are. Next 18 is equals to 2 into 3 into 3. Now here is 2 to the power of 1 and 3 square. Next 24. Now 2 12s are and 2 6s are, 2 3s are. Next here is 24 is equal 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 and it is an exponential form, so 2 cube into 3. Now here is what is the LCM and HCF. Now LCM of 12, 18, 24 is product of greatest power of each prime factor. Okay. Now here is product of greatest power of each prime factors. How many prime factors here? 2 and 3. So here is observe and 2 and 3. So here is a greatest power of each prime factor. Greatest power of each prime factor. So here is a we observe. Only 2, 3 prime numbers we get. Here is a highest power of 2. Here is 2 square, 2 to the power of 1, 2 cube. So, highest power is a 2 cube. Now, greatest power. So, greatest power is 2 cube. And next prime number is 3. So, 3 is a highest power. 3 to the power of 1, 3 square and 3 to the power of 1. Okay, it is a 3 square is a highest power is a 3, 2. So here is a 3 square. Now here is a 2 cube is a 8 and a 3 square is a 9. So here is a 72 LCM. And next HCF. HCF of 12, 18 into 24 is equal. Here is product of smallest power of each common prime factor. So here is, what is the difference between, here is each prime factor, here also each common prime factor. So now here is smallest power of, so here is a prime numbers 2 and 3. So here is a 2 prime number. Okay, now smallest power of 2, here is a 2 to the power of 1. And next 3, smallest power of 3 is a 3 to the power of 1. So here is now 2 into 3, here is 6. So HCF of 12, 18, 24 is a 6, and LCM of 12, 18, 24 is a 72. Okay. Another example. 14, 15. Now 14 is equal. Now 2 7s are. Okay, 2 into 7. Next 15, 3 5s are. 15 is equal 3 5s are. Now LCM. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal product of LCM of 14 comma 15 is equal product of greatest power of each prime factor. Now here is product of greatest power of each prime factor. Here is a, now we observe only 2 to the power of 1, here is a 7 to the power of 1, here is 3 to the power of 1 and 5 to the power of 1. Now greatest power of each prime factor, each prime factor. So each prime factor, how many factors are we get? 2, 3, 5, 7. So 4 prime factors. So highest power of, so greatest power of each prime factor. So 2 is a prime factor. So greatest is a only 1. So 2 to the power of 1. And next 3 to the power of 1. Only is 1. And next 5. Next 7. Now we get the answer. Here is 3 into 7 into, here is a 2 5 is a 10. Now 21 into 10, we get a 210 is a LCM. And next HCF, observe HCF of 14 and 15, product of smallest power of each common prime factor. So we observe, here is a no common prime factor, here is only 2. Now observe these 2 and 7, here is 3 and 5, no common prime factors. So here is product of smallest power of each common prime factor, but here is no common prime factor. So the answer is only 1. How? Here is a, for example, it can be write as a, for example, here is a, another prime is a, for example, 11 to the power of 0. 11 to the power of 0 is 1. And here is 11 to the power of 0. It is a 1. No change the value. So here is a 11 to the power of 0. It means 1. Okay. So these type of questions we do the very well. and practice more. Thank you for watching.